Good morning to each and everyone present here. This is Meenakshi Chaudhary from class 8 and I wish you all a very happy Earth Day. The Earth is what we all have in common. Earth, our planet, is truly a magnificent place. The Earth provides for us a place to live, a place to sustain our humanly needs. The Earth gives us food, shelter, air and basically everything we need to survive. Just think about what we are giving in exchange of all these things. We as humans creating things that are bad for the earth and are polluting nature. My dear friends, the earth knows how to take care of us and we must also know how to take care of the earth. The environment around us is an essential part of human survival. We all know for a healthy living, a clean environment is essential. Earth Day is the reminder that we should take care of our environment. Every year, on 22nd April, we celebrate Earth Day to raise awareness related to environmental issues. This day was first organized in 1970 to promote ecology and to raise awareness of the growing problems of air, water and soil pollution. This year's theme is Restore Our Earth. How can we restore our earth? It is possible only by changing our mind and thoughts. Someone said that progress is impossible without change, and those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything. Thinking of ways to help our environment is not something we talk about one day of the year, but we should talk most of the time. Let us appreciate and respect the natural world. At the end of my speech, I would say, a nation that destroys its soil destroys itself. Let us all try maintain the bonding between man and nature. Remember that it should not be broken. Let us save Earth to continue living here. Thank you and have a nice day.